So we got the first of the cars lining up. So lane two done, no burnouts whatsoever. But I believe lane two, they're an all-wheel drive, I think, four-wheel drive. So that's just going to launch. Robbie Lewis from Lowell Bay, lane number one. Viv Titan from Masterton in lane number two. Hope I got the name right. And Lane takes it. So we can see the timing boards, they alternate 13.6, 104. So Dan Hickson from Masterton in lane one in the Beamer, and Jan Lyon from Whanganui in the Ute in lane number two. Lane one takes the win, 109 mile an hour. 1298. Jason Thompson from Napier in lane number one. Greg Kingsman from Taupo in lane number two. Those hoses are on the white Corvette. They come out of the guards where it says Stingray, and they go into the headers, into the collectors. Those are connected to the breather caps on the dipper covers. So they're designed if there's any little bit of splash or fumes or whatever, they burn in the collector, they burn in the headers.
Right. Lord.
Good experience. Well done, Murray Hartley. It's close to Warwick.